Robin Redbreast, sung by Miss Marie Narell, Edison Records.
A little Robin Redbreast lives in a gilded cage. And with no one there to speak to, as lonely as a bird could be. Squeak, squeak, squeak. And his pretty little wings he fluttered, as his words he very softly uttered. Squeak, squeak, how I'd like to dare to speak at the busy world outside, said he.
Remember Me, sung by Miss Marie Narell, Edison Records.
Pay you all the love of You'll remember. hook the west port and let us gay free. For it's a free, the bonita, bonita
their bear skin. stately Salome, a chanter to be sure, a wearing just a row of these, and not much more. Fancy me dressing like that too. I'm sure the Daily Mirror man would want an interview. As I take my morning promenade, quite a fashion card on the promenade. Now I don't mind night boys staring hard, if it satisfies their desire. Do you think my dress is a little bit? Just a little bit? Well, not too much of it. If it shows my shape just a little bit, that's a little bit the boys admire. Grandmother wore a crinoline. Then came the bustle. Ooh, wasn't that a shuffle? Women were tied up and loaded up with dress. But fashion now decrees that she must wear much less. Each year, her costume grows more brief. I wonder when we'll get back to the good old-fashioned leaf. As I take my morning promenade, quite a fashion card on the promenade. Now I don't mind night boys staring hard, if it satisfies their desire. Do you think my dress is a little bit? Just a little bit, not too much of it. And if it shows my face just a little bit, that's a little bit the boys admire. And to save my morning promenade, quite a fashion card on the promenade. Now I don't mind night boys staring hard, if it satisfies their desire. Do you think my dress is a little bit, just a little bit, and not too much of it? If it shows my shape just a little bit, that's a little bit the boys admire.
Up the blooming pole. I'm very fond of ruins, and ruins I like to scale. You say I'm fond of ruins, if you saw my old maid. I went out in the country for a stroll the other day, because I like to study history and the paths along the way. I came across an abbey that was tumbled all to bits. It seemed a relic of a bygone day. A gentleman says, what is this? I says, excuse me, sir. I'll tell you all about it, if I may. It's a bit of a ruin, the Cromwell knocked about a bit. Bit of a ruin, the Cromwell knocked about a bit. In the gay old days, there used to be some doing. No wonder that the poor old abbey went to ruin. And those that study history sing and shout a bit. And you can bet your life there isn't a doubt of it. 'Cause outside the Cromwell Arms last Saturday night, I was one of the ruins that Cromwell knocked about a bit. I showed him all round the ruins, then he went on his weary way. But all these little things are sent to try, as they say. I should think this here thing was sent to choke me. You know, my young man sent me this. He says, dear Sook, I'm sending you a nice trunk soul. Lord love it, looks more like a conger eel, don't it? That's what you get for being friendly with a furrier. Hold on, I've come over funny. Ain't you ever been like it? It's the sort of feeling that says, Sook, it's time you had one. And that just reminds me, I've got a little drop of gin in here. Now, would you believe it? Someone's been at me bag. That's what you get for sitting in the long grass with a stranger. I'm a bit of a ruin, the Cromwell knocked about a bit. Bit of a ruin, the Cromwell knocked about a bit. In the gay old days, there used to be some doing. No wonder that the poor old abbey went to ruin. And those that study history sing and shout a bit. And you can bet your life there isn't a doubt of it. 'Cause outside the Cromwell Arms last Saturday night, I was one of the ruins that Cromwell knocked about a bit.
Thank you. I like it, and that's enough. But there's lots of people say that if you like a thing a lot, it'll grow on you and all that sort of stuff. Now, I like me proper stout as well as anyone. But stout, you know, supposed to make you fat. Oh, and there's many a lardy-dardy madam wouldn't dare to touch it, because it might spoil her figure, the spinning cat. Now, I always having it, if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. And suppose it makes you fat, I don't worry over that, because a little of what you fancy does you good. I always like to take a little holiday, and we always had one, my old man and me. But the last time that we had one, he sprung up a new idea when he saw the ladies bathing in the sea. He said what a man required was change of everything. And he ought to take his holidays alone. You know, away from everyday affairs. So I says, very likely. Well, if it's like a little fortnight on your own. I always having it if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. But if that's your blooming game, I intend to do the same. Cause a little of what you fancy does you good. I had to catch a special train the other day. And I very nearly lost it, I declare. But the guard said, come on, jump in, missus, and he bung me in a fuss. And I saw a loving couple sitting there. Oh, I could see the dummy moon was stamped all over them. You know, I was sorry for the lady and the chap. So I said, go on, excuse me, if you want to have a cuddle, because I'm going to have a nap. And I always having it, if you fancy it. If you fancy it, that's understood. And while you young couples spoon, I'll dream of my honeymoon. Cause a little of what you fancy do you good. And I always having it, if you fancy it. Get on with it, don't waste no time. And while you young couples spoon, I'll dream of my honeymoon. Cause a little of what you fancy does you good.
When on that date you come, my little heart. boy to meet her at the stage door. Johnny take the tip, and when she leaves the shore, the nuts hang round just to watch her go. Pops is quite a favorite with the gallery boys. Often when she comes on view, some young cocker will shout, "I'd like to take your ass. Lola me, I love your adieu. Sing to me, my little Boxy, Woxy. Turn the limelight right on me. Oh, you Boxy, Woxy, when all that day you come, the little heart beats just like a drum, tilly am, tilly am. I shall dream about you all night, tonight. You're the sweetest kid I've seen. I would kiss you, my Foxy, but there's one thing stops me, those footlights in between."
Bad as you. If you must run, come get your on the beach with a spade in her hand. She had been building a house in the sand. Standing close by was a smart little cat, dressed in a nautical suit and a cap.
Oh, what a jolly fine home, murmured he. Let's both pretend we live here.
That is a very good notion, said she, but I've got a better idea. Step inside and let's pretend we're married.
Yes, let's pretend we're wed. I'll be Pa.
And I'll be Ma.
We'll call each other such funny names.
We'll not play as sweethearts.
No, that's too slow by far.
I know we're not married, really.
But let's pretend we are.
He said, of course you will buy me nice things. Dresses and motors and diamond rings. Give me my own way and not say a word. That is what husbands are for, so I've heard.
He said each night I shall work late in town. Never get home before 3. If in the morning the door's been pushed down, you'll know I could not find the key.
Oh, the key, oh, let's pretend we're married.
Let's pretend we're wed. I'll be Pa.
And I'll be Ma.
We'll call each other such funny names.
We'll not play as sweethearts.
No, that's too slow by far.
I know we're not married, really.
But let's pretend we are. Everything's real and pretending is done.
She gets her frocks and her jewels all right.
But he must go straight home every night.
Stopping out late he will never allow.
She's the boss, that's understood.
He's very glum and in fact wishes now they'd gone on pretending for good.
When she murmurs, yes, let's pretend we're wed. I'll be Pa.
And I'll be Ma.
We'll call each other such funny names.
We'll not play as sweethearts.
No, that's too slow by far.
I know we're not married, really.
But let's pretend we are.
You allow me to take a picture of you? Exactly as you stand, you're charming. But just turn the head a little, will you?
Oh, no. My head's not so easily turned.
Oh, I'm sorry for that. I must ask one of the other ladies.
Will this do?
When painting, mademoiselle. Now I've got 2 charming pictures.
2?
Yes, one in my camera that should come out beautifully. And the other one in my heart that should come out never.
You are a funny one.
And now, mademoiselle, I must say goodbye.
Why, where are you going to?
I'm going back to London.
To London? Oh, do you know, I've only seen London by day from top of a bus. I'd love to see it by night.
See London by night, mademoiselle? But it's impossible. Au revoir, mademoiselle. Goodbye.
Well, he is a funny one. I think if he's going to be in London, I'll have to go there. Up to London I went for the day. Everything there seemed so lively and gay. I met a fellow, a regular swell. Said I was looking so rosy and well. He was but kindly. Now don't make a fuss. We'll have a ride on the top of the bus. Up came the bus, and on front could be seen short falls to Camberwell Green. Short falls to Camberwell Green on a summer day. Up we climbed on the moon's bus, and we started right away. When we got to the end of the ride, he asked me to go for a walk. But I was Camberwell Green by a very long chalk. Chalk on to Camberwell Green on a summer day. Up we climbed on the motorbus and we started right away. When we got to the end of the ride, he asked me to go for a walk. But I was Camberwell Green by a very long chalk. Up on the bus, it's so lovely to ride, especially if there's a chap by your side. There we were sitting, it really was grand. Half of the time he was holding my hand. He said there might be pickpockets or worse, so I had better look after your purse. But I remember the words I had seen. Short falls to Camberwell Green. Short falls to Camberwell Green on a summer day. Up we climbed on the motorbus and we flirted all the way. When we got to the end of the ride, he asked me to go for a walk. Camberwell Green by a very long chalk. Chalk on to Camberwell Green on a summer day. Up we climbed on the motorbus and it started right away. When we got to the end of the ride, he asked me to go for a walk. But I was Camberwell Green by a very I'm too tired to be funny, so he says, don't be a fool. from why I say, have you seen Lee McGregor and his bagpipes too? I searched for McGregor the whole world through, but when I find him, I think like blue, because I got Lee McGregor and his bagpipes too. I trunked Lee McGregor then, his little wife I see. So off the earth he trotted, to be married, don't you see? But when the people saw his leg, they laughed and made such fun. So I sent McGregor home again to put some trousers on. I think he must have gone astray. I've never seen him since that day. There's the bagpipe. Why, here comes my McGregor. He looks simply charming. Hello, Greggy. Doesn't he look nice? I found my McGregor and the bagpipe too. I searched for McGregor the whole world through. But now I found him, I think like blue, because I love the McGregor and the bagpipe too. I found my McGregor and the bagpipe too. I searched for McGregor the whole world through. But now I found him, I think like blue, because I love the McGregor and the bagpipe too.
in the glory of the coming of the Lord. He is trampling out the vintage where the grapes of wrath are stored. He hath loosed the fateful lightning of his terrible swift sword. His truth is marching on.
From the great YMCA, he never yet has made a bet. He thinks that gambling is a crime, but oh, say, doctor, he falls for the ladies every time. One day Brown went out walking, and in a shady nook he saw two girls were bathing right in a charming brook. One girl saw Brownie looking, she yelled with all her might. The other said, it's only Brown, and Brownie, he's all right. He doesn't drink, he doesn't smoke, a game of cards he'll never play. And once or twice, he took advice from the great YMCA. He never yet has made a bet. He thinks that gambling is a crime, but oh, say, doctor, he falls for the ladies every time.
On your way and asks you where you're off to, then listens while you say, I've just come from the funeral of my poor old school chum Fred. And then, as soon as you've told him, he'll say, why, is he dead? Foolish question. And you might as well reply, oh no, he always thought that first he would be buried and then afterwards he'd die. Yes, poor Fred was so original, he wanted it that way. Is he dead? Is he dead and you've just come from his... Well, I mean, there's a silly question, eh? Then early in the the morning as your wife flips around the place. She sees you take a shaving brush and lather up your face. Then, as you give the razor a preliminary wave, she's sure to say, "Hello, dear. Are you going to have a shave?" Oh, foolish question. But you don't get cross, I hope. No, you smile and say, "Huh? Am I going to shave? No, I like the taste of soap." The razor? Yes, I'm going to chop the wood with that today.
Am I going to shave?
Get out or I'll cut your throat.
Well, there's a silly question, eh?
It'd serve her right if he meant it, wouldn't it? You're thinking that's a marriage. So you find the proper girl, and you take her to the altar with your brain all in a whirl. Then the parson asks the silliest thing you've heard in all your life. He says, "Will you this woman take to be your wedded wife?" Foolish question. And you feel you want to say, "No, I brought her in to see the decorations and to hear the organ play. But I don't mind marrying her while I'm here to pass the time away." Will you? Will you, with her family standing round you? That's a silly question, eh?
I'm feeling far from cheery. My poor old bones are weary. My feet so tired that they can hardly drag. Well, if I go in some cafe and think perhaps that I'll stay, you can bet your life that they'll strike up some rag. Oh, my. It's then I start to jiggling. In fact, I may say wiggling. I get a queer sensation in my feet. Then my body starts to sway. The minute they start playing, but I can't stop when I hear that music scream. On your violin, or oh, you beautiful doll. It's then I started shaking, my nerve control is breaking, and I can't behave myself at all. Everybody's doing it, doing what? Turn your drop, put me in a trance. I went here, come on here, I gotta get right up and dance. Then I try to quit, and I do, but the music never holds. And if I wanna stop, I gotta get up and yell. For the Lord's sake, play a waltz. I wander from my hall room and go into a ballroom. I know I'm going to get in trouble there. For though I like to waltz and the two-step to it just grab, till someone says, "Please play the Christmas bell." And then when they begin it, I'm gone right from that minute. I start to dance like I was on a string. Then I grab the first man near me, although he starts to queer me. I just can't stop, I got to dance and sing. On your violin, or oh, you beautiful doll. It's then I start shaking, the nerve control is breaking, and I can't behave myself at all. Everybody's doing it, doing what? Turn your shot, put me in a trance. I went again, come on again, I gotta get right up and dance. Then I try to quit, and I do, but the old band never halts. And if I wanna stop, I gotta get up and yell. For the Lord's sake, play a waltz.
Take Me Back to London Town, sung by Miss Victoria Monks, Edison Records.
People travel far in such a pleasure. Some abroad their folk you see. Every city boasts of some great treasure. You know it's the truth I see.
no matter where engagements take me, there's a place I think of with a sigh. And for those who are happy trying to make me, I have only one reply. Take me back to London town, London town, London town. That's where I want to be, for my friends are dear to me. Trafalgar Square, oh, ain't it grand? Off the street, the dear old friend. Leicester Square, I don't care anywhere. London town, take me there. Take me back to London town. London town, London town. Just where I want to be, for my friends are dear to me. Trafalgar Square, oh, ain't it grand? Off the street, the dear old friend. Leicester Square, I don't care anywhere. London town, take me there.
Why, it's me.
Who's me?
Why, Sambo, and I've come to take you to the barber's ball.
Say, honey, do you like chicken?
I guess I do.
Sambo, will you marry me?
Yes, who are you?
Baby, look a here, look a here, look a here.
What is it, dear? What is it, dear?
Ain't you glad you got a man like me to take you out upon a jubilee?
Baby, look a here, look.
What is it, dear? What is it, dear?
You won my heart for sure when you broke into the barber's ball.
Who can ever sing in the barber's ball? It's a game for me to barber's ball. But who did with who? Who did the duty for ragtime tune? There ain't gonna be any sleep at all. There ain't gonna be any early call until the signs are gone until the break of dawn. We're gonna dance at the barber's ball. Who's the man who's pretty at the barber's ball? Get the gay and pretty at the barber's ball. That's good, that's good, this will do. Who's this to give a man a fine tune? There ain't gonna be any sleep at all. There ain't gonna be any early call until the signs are gone, until the break of dawn. We're gonna dance at the barber's ball. What is it, dear? Well, what is it, dear?
Ain't you glad you got a girl like me? The body is round me like a bottle of beer.
Baby, look a here, look a here, look a here.
Well, what is it, dear? What is it, dear?
There's two both old and young that the little bumblebee has done. Who's the very city at the barber's ball? Here's the gay and pretty at the barber's ball.
I can see the love light softly shine.
they meet me in the land of dreams. Meet me tonight in dreamland under the silvery moon. Meet me tonight in dreamland where love's sweet rose and blue.
Happy.